It's back to business in Canberra with the nation's 46th Parliament returning today. The government's tax cut package was first on the agenda and taxpayers may be $1,000 better off by the end of the week. The bill is being debated in Parliament right now, with Labor saying it will likely roll over.
Honourable members.
With three strikes of the ceremonial black rod, the Queen's representative convenes a new parliament.
To declare the 46th Parliament of the Commonwealth of Australia open.
The Governor-General reading a very long speech provided by the Prime Minister, who hoped to inspire his MPs for the 3 years ahead.
To keep our economy strong.
But the prayers,
Father, Son and Spirit,
and pomp were a smokescreen for what politicians do best, fight.
Tax relief is good for all Australians, and that's what they voted for, and that's what we'll be voting for.
That is an arrogant position on behalf of the government.
While Labor refuses to back the full tax package, an alliance of sorts between three Senate crossbenches would see it pass.
I would imagine that the tax cut legislation will pass this week.
For this trio, the bargaining chip is cheaper gas and getting more of it reserved for Australians to use. And the government is likely to tinker with its powers to stop gas companies sending so much of it overseas.
We'll continue to monitor that system to make sure it's working effectively. It's crucial that it does.
Labor will try to change the tax package in both houses of Parliament, and if it fails, which it will almost certainly do, then they'll allow the government's plan to pass.
Order.
NPs will not leave Canberra this week until the Prime Minister's tax package is passed. He insists it's an argument that's been run and won. Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.